second down and 10 here. The handoff again to Deno. Space out front. Elming with a block in front of him. He breaks another tackle. He gets back again, and it's a big run from Nate Deno. You gotta be kidding me, Pete.
Wow. Great moves by Deno.
46-yard touchdown scamper for Nate Deno. He had great blocking, but he finished off the last four defenders on his own.
What a way to be patient. We'll take a look at that again after the field goal try here. But you can see him just being really patient.
PAT is good. 24-13 now. And that is a huge, huge touchdown for the McCutcheon Mavericks here in the fourth quarter.
Take a look at the MTC Sports instant replay. Great blocking up front. Big hole. Follows his blocker. This is where the move comes on, though, Sean. A little juke move. Defender slowed down, 11 and 51 there, trying to cut him because they thought he was going to continue to go to the outside.
Yeah, two players there for the Harrison Raiders, way overcommitted on their angles. Deno seeing that as an experienced running back and just made a great cut back there.